Hello everyone, our today's topic is how to click on browser back button and forward button in Playwright. Using goBack method we can click browser back button, and using goForward method we can click on browser forward button. So goBack will navigate to the previous page in the browser history, and goForward allows for navigation to the next page in the browsing history, and both will return the main resource response. In instances where multiple redirects have occurred, the navigation will resolve with the response of last redirect, and if we cannot go forward or backward, the methods will return null. Syntax is identical for both commands. You can use options, timeout and wait until. In wait until you have four options: load, DOM content loaded, network idle and commit. So use this goBack and goForward with page instance. So to practice, visit programswatch.com and click on this ask doubt, and after clicking on ask doubt press back button using goBack, and after pressing back button we will be on home page, and then press forward button. By clicking on forward button you will be again on ask doubt. So locator for ask doubt is li with v mega menu li class, so there are 46. We can differentiate using the href attribute a with forward slash ask dash doubt. So this is unique. So after navigating to home page we will click on ask doubt link. And after clicking on ask doubt link, navigate to home page using await page.goBack. Now let's press forward button to navigate again to ask doubt page. So await page.goForward. Let's execute. So we are on home page. Ask doubt is highlighted. We clicked on ask doubt. We are on ask doubt page. Now we will press back button using goBack. Now we will press forward button using goForward. We are again on ask doubt page. So default state was load, so it was waiting for load event to fire. So you can see how simple it was to use back and forward in Playwright. Thank you for watching this video.